What's up guys, GogoTech back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can easily route your Galaxy S3, so let's get right into it. First of all, you need ODIN, link will be down below where you can download it, and second of all, you're gonna need your routing file for your Galaxy S3, will be also linked down below. So now, open ODIN, hit yes, and now browse for the folder, click on PDA, and for PDA, search, browse to your folder where it says root, CF auto root, alright? When it's hit finished, everything successfully finished, that says here. Connect a micro USB cable to your laptop or computer and plug it right into it. Now, power, volume down and home button at the same time, pressing. Now hit continue on the upper volume. Now it's in download mode, so never ever unplug your cable, alright? Now, when you're seeing this blue bar, then you're good to go. That means that your phone is connected and detected by the laptop or computer, alright? So now, what you're going to do is hit on start. Finished and rooted in 7 seconds only. Alright. Now, don't unplug it right now. It says pass, but you don't have to unplug it, because root is now being on your phone trying to download. It can reboot a couple of times. Don't worry, don't freak out, it's just normal. The setting is trying to explain to itself that it's trying to root itself, hack itself. Alright? Root has a ton of benefits and I will be sharing a few of them in my upcoming video and how you can benefit from root. Alright, so now you can check, scroll until you see, now you can unplug it and you will see a new application called Super SU. Click on it, click on expert, I'm an expert, click on expert, no thanks, go to settings. Enable Super SU, re-authoricate, and default access prompt to grant. You are now fully rooted to the top. And I will be showing with you a few videos how you can benefit from root and make your phone awesome with root. So be sure to stay tuned for that, subscribe and turn on the notifications so that you will be notified when I upload this video. Next video, and leave it down below a comment if you missed something or you didn't understand something. I will try to reply very fast to all of you guys, and yeah, like this video if it did work for you and you liked it, and subscribe for more. Peace out. Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a dope.